Hello out there. We are here in the Hollywood Hills getting ready to do a little photo shoot. First photo shoot we've done in a long time with a good old friend of ours, a photographer named Vile. He's been with us for a while now, and yeah, this is where he lives.
Some statement or something. Don said something in the studio. He said that I said something silly, which is like a usual thing.
He's like the king of the "that's what she said," but he usually takes him to a whole new level.
It's coming along. Photo shoots with Billy are pretty easy because you just have to kind of stand there and he just goes, just move a little bit that way.
Be yourself.
Yeah. It's going good. It's easy.
One more shot and we're done.
Things are good. Time to go to Disneyland. The company I keep, don't give me company. And all my dreams are right out there in front of me. It's something like a grip, the darkest part of me. And all I really wanted was to make a change. I never thought they'd keep me locked up in these chains. I never thought my life would end up this strange. We all need a little change. I guess it's time to face the strain.